Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Chef Brent Thomas, and you are the Cookaway Brent. Tonight, I'll be making air fryer turkey slider. So, tune in right here, right now, everybody, okay? It's all from Queens, in the city of dreams. You get caught up in the schemes, you fall apart in the scene. That boy would play his guitar like he was ready. Okay. Here are the ingredients you need to make your air fryer turkey sliders. I have here is ground turkey. I have my seasonings. I'll be using Lowry seasoning salt, black pepper, garlic powder. You need breadcrumbs. I'll be using my Cracker Barrel sharp yellow cheddar cheese. I'll be using King's Hawaiian rolls. I'll be using Great Gergen's butter bread and butter chips, also known as pickles. You're going to need your yellow mustard. You're going to need ketchup, okay? I'll be using one large egg for this recipe. Alright? I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back to the show. And now here's my Ninja air fryer. So I set it on grill. I have it on high. So I want just the temperature. 510 is the max. 500 is high, okay? So I'm going to set this up for about 10 minutes so I can get nice and warmed up, okay? You see? It's starting to preheat. We'll be back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now I'm going to season my ground turkey. I want to add in Lowry's seasoning salt. I'm going to add freshly black pepper. My granulated garlic. Then you're gonna give this a mix, okay? Mix it up with one hand. Okay, just like that. I'll be back. Okay, we're back to the show. I went and added my breadcrumbs. And you're gonna add in your large egg. And you're gonna give this a good stir, a good mix. Okay? Mix it up. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back to the show. And now I wanted to take my ground turkey. I'm going to take my spoon and scoop it out. We're going to shape it into like a golf ball shape right now. It's forming into like a slider. It should look like this. Okay? You see? Just like that. Okay? Let me show it to you one more time. See? Just like that, okay? We'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Time to add my sliders in. And everything. In they go. And everything. Alright, everyone. So once you have the sliders in your air fryer, we're gonna do, you're gonna close the lid. And let us cook for 10 minutes, alright? We'll be right back. Okay, after cooking halfway, we're gonna flip these, okay? I'm gonna flip them over, just like that. Okay? We'll be back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back to the show, and now I'm going to take out my sliders. I'm gonna place them on my plate and everything, okay? You can make about 8 to 12 sliders, okay? I'll be right back when we assemble them and taste test it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. Now it's time to assemble our sliders. I'm going to add ketchup to the top. Don't add too much. And yellow mustard, okay? Yellow will go on the bottom. I'm going to take my piece of slider. I'm going to add the pickle. Then you're going to add in your pickled jalapeno. The jalapenos is optional, but you don't have to add it in. Then you're going to add your cheese. That's add a pickle on this one as well. And voila! Just like that, okay? You can add anything you want. You can add onions in. You can use jalapenos, pickles, lettuce, tomato, or anything, okay? Just like that. We'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back to the show. And now I'm going to take my piece of slider. Add the jalapenos in it. And we're going to do this taste test right now. Taste test time. Tastes so good. Good. The tender, the juiciness. Tastes good to perfection. It's real as it gets, and it's Chef Brent approved. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever air fryer turkey sliders. And remember, one on Chef Brent Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do it, my friends, okay? So don't want to cook with Brent on this Friday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give a thumbs up, comment down below, click on the subscribe button, and make sure you click on the post notifications bell so we won't miss behind the COVID Brent. Have a good night. We are too legit to quit. It's fun time, family. Enjoy the weekend. And I'll see you on the next episode. Goodbye.